All right, time to pick up where we left off. I actually showered a little bit because I was a little dirty. I ate a little bit of food, and you know, I turned the light on. It's right above me, so this looks bad. I won't do it anymore, but I think it looks a little better. It looks a little less depressing. So, all right, let's jump right back into it where we left off. Hit the water cooler. Yeet. Oh, I did the goofy finisher finally. Oh, I can do hyper hammer. Well, guess I'm gonna have to wait for hyper hammer.
So, Monsters Incorporated used to rely on screen power from human kids for energy. But now we collect their laughter instead. It turns out, laughter is 10 times more powerful.
Kitty!
Never figured it out without Boo.
Cool.
Our ship's powered by laughter, too. Guess we've got that in common.
Come on, I am not.
Alright, I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I'm super duper extra excited to fight Vanitas in this game. I wanna fight him. I hope we get to fight him.
This is terrible.
From the trailers, it looks like we actually do get to fight him. So that's gonna be fun. But we'll see.
We'll have to play another time, Boo. You stay here.
Ready to clean house?
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Whoa, I got a lot. Teacups are broken. Oh, I'm in the air. I didn't even know I could do that. Here comes Hyperhammer, baby. Drill punch. Interesting. Okay. That was cool.
Grab onto the door when you're ready. Got it.
Now we gotta go find Boo's door.
I wonder where Boo's door flew off to.
Is a treasure chest around here somewhere? Yep. Excuse me. Okay, I'll just go grab the door now then. Randall.
Boo's door, here we come! Oh, I just got a great idea.
What's that boy up to?
It's offline! We have to power it up! More
is that it? I thought hers had like butterflies on it.
Don't worry, I'll watch Boo.
Yeah. Yeah. Sora, we've got to make Boo have to open the door.
I know.
Help me take out these goons.
Go get him!
Hyperhammer is powerful.
You guys are doing great!
Why not just flex on him with another one? I didn't even mean to do that. I'll be completely honest. Oh, he died. There we go. That was a fun fight. I liked that. That's really cool doing the whole like laughing mechanic thing. That's sick.
The door's open.
Where are we going now? Save real quick. Oh, and I gotta equip, Fyra. That's the only one that's left there. This is actually really fun.
This boost door.
Woohoo!
Whoa, whoa.
Sora. You nincompoop. I can't believe you, Sora. We almost had it. Hey! Hey! Yeah. Turn around, you idiots. All right, hyper hammer. Let's go rage form. Yeah. Are there any more? Oh, what? I can't take a picture while I'm in rage form? Well, that's annoying.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I'm just gonna take a selfie with it. Can I do that? Is that acceptable? There you go. Do I jump back on there? Where do I go? Hello? Oh, do I have to go through the door?
Blue store should be right around here somewhere.
Everybody run! Push my board, don't spit.
Missed some ingredients, clearly. Yep, saw that coming. Randall. Dang. Dang.
We take a wrong turn.
Who cares? All that matters is that it's the last turn that you losers are ever gonna take.
Randall?
Who's he?
A creep we banished for trying to collect screams by force. He used to be Boo's scarer.
How did you even get back here? The door we sent you through is sawdust.
Yeah. And I almost got turned into somebody's wallet. Lucky for me, a real nice guy came along and fixed the door. So here I am. And starting today, I'm numero uno, top of the leaderboard, baby.
You a top laugh collector? In your dreams, Randall, my laugh totals are off the charts.
Who said anything about collecting laughs? I'm after negative emotions. And my new friend kindly invaded the factory to get them for me.
Negative emotions?
Yeah, Organization 13 must be helping them.
Laughter's just not sustainable. Once Junior chorts his last chortle, you've got to start over. But negative energy, especially sadness, give them something that really breaks their little hearts. And they'll stay sad forever. We'll never have to worry about energy again.
We're not gonna let you hurt anyone like that! Not you, or your little unversed helpers!
Just try and stop me. You'll see soon enough. I am gonna be a legend around this place. Now, consider your careers officially over.
What?
And that goes for the rest of you, too.
Hey! Where'd he go?
We're in control of this factory now. And I suggest a few improvements. Some real doozies I just know you're gonna love. In fact, you're not getting out of here alive.
Dang.
That weasel means business. He'll never quit.
We have got to get Boo to safety first. Then we can take care of Randall. Time to find a way out.
Yeah. Nice.
He's a scary dude. I'm just gonna save real quick. Yeah, I'm good. I gotta check my abilities too. That sounds cool. Look at all that money.
Why won't you just fail already?
Back off!
With the machines, they've gone totally bonkers.
There's oh no!
Boo through here safely.
This must be what Randall meant by improvements.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
So that's true.
You and Mike should take Boo someplace that's safe.
Right.
If you find a contraption controlling those things and smash it. That should do the trick.
I see a machine up there in the cage past the stairs.
Did I win?
Coast is clear. Go!
Does that ground them? They're in the air. That was cool.
Got it.
Face it, you're joking.
I'll help you find the next one.
Got one. Oh, did I get to? Dude, I keep doing this. You know what? I fought these things already.
Great! The power's out again!
Okay, we know what to do! Gotta find... Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help?
Mike's got a big brain. Look at him.
That's good.
Yep, take it away.
Nice try, Mike. What? I'm not doing this alone.
Hey, you, not me. Come on. Sully. Whoa. No. Stop. Sully. Not what I had in mind.
What are they doing?
Oh. Oh, it's on. Nice work, guys.
No real idea how they did that, but are they still painted? Yeah. There's a treasure chest up here. Okay, and I'm gonna save the game. Yeah, it's an alright good place to start. Alright, anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning into this part of the playthrough. I really hope you guys are enjoying it. Please let me know your thoughts and comments down below. Don't forget to like the video, most importantly, subscribe to my channel for more Kingdom Hearts 3 content. Subscribing and hitting the bell button is the easiest way to stay up to date with everything that I do, let alone keeping up with the Let's Plays. So, yeah, don't forget to do that. And, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.